Hey everyone, here I am in No Man's Sky, and well, not very far in the game. This is my second time picking it up. The first time I didn't make it very far. The second time, which is this time, I've made a new save, and there's a new update, so I've been wanting to, you know, get into it and share as much as I can with you guys. And honestly, with everything that's been added to the game, I've been meaning to actually, you know, sit down and play it. And I've been actually wanting to play it since it came out, but with the launch not being the best, I kind of didn't bother. And now I'm just at the point where I'm saying, you know what? Well, Twitch did some drops for the new update, and honestly, I was like, now's the best time to actually get in here and try some of this bad boy out. But since I haven't been let's stop processing. And my last time, I actually had this stuff, the multi-tool, upgraded. And a bunch of other stuff. I actually had this updated as well. I don't have any food for you guys. I think that's my copter up there. Which is, in a way, a good thing because it's not too far away from here. It's a rock? I thought I was getting the rock. Yeah, I do plan on getting as far as I can in this, and I'll probably share a little bit better. Okay, I need my terrain manipulator. Okay, target Superman available, so missing with the target. Pyrite. That's the thing, I don't want to go too far away. So there was, technically. As you guys can tell, I'm still very bad at this game. Guys, I made it float. Yeah, I'm getting a silicate better. And pyrite. Which is not what I'm looking for. This is why I've actually saved up carbon. This can be charged with that. I don't have pets. I can't be friends with these guys yet. I mean, I know you can eventually. Now it's starting to get cold. I wonder if I can change that. General options. We're going to Celsius. There we go. Much better. Honestly, I'm a Canadian, so it's just, to me, it's better to have 600 units. It's better to have the Celsius. 600, that's 228 units. It's 173. And that will go up to the 173 unit. So you know this bad boy, I'm gonna search these. Which I can't use yet. I do need that for my exosuit. Big boy. Give me all the copper. We will analyze. I don't need any of this at the moment. Alright, now I just need to get ferrite dust. I don't need it. I'm gonna go back to my ship. I got it out there. I don't remember how much it said they want me to get for the damaged container. Get rid of the rust and metal. We'll go back to the ship. I mean, in a way, this game is pretty, you know, chill. So I get that. I do like the fact that other players show up now too, considering it used to not be like that. Ow. Discard it. I really don't need rusted metal. I was gonna say it's about to get cold. I just noticed it was night. Alright. Crate 30. Medic metal. So I need copper for that, I believe. Yeah, copper. Too long. Not doing anything. Oh, come on. I've got... Yeah, what I needed. I'm gonna go in here. Just because it's easier. Did I not take out my chromatic metal? Guess maybe it didn't count. Me taking it out. There we go. So that didn't count as me taking it out. As all. I'm gonna leave this here too. I'll end this episode.